consumers all across the board, whether they're at a credit union or another financial institution, really don't always end up winning in the long run with some of these onerous burdens.